So I have a little box over here I'm going to use. I'm going to grab that real quick. You can grab a bean bag. You can grab a small pillow. It's whatever you want to use. Okay? So I'm going to use this. I'm going to sit up my head. Okay? As long as I'm standing up straight, this should not go anywhere. The minute I'm flipping it around, looking up, it's going to fall off my head. And we don't want that to happen. So, nice straight back. I like to say make your little mousetrap, so bring your heels together. I guess I was moving. Alright, and you want to bring your arms around. So you're going a really big balloon. Okay, bring it around. Drop the shoulders a bit. Okay, my hands out.
Good.
Alright, you're in first position. Very good. Now let's see if you can move into second. Arms straight out. Very good. Let's see if you guys can do third. Okay. I'm going to bring my feet, one of my feet sideways. Bring the other foot, heel into the center of that foot and make a T. One arm's going to go up over my head. And one arm will be straight out. Okay, you are in third position. Very good. Now let's see if we can do fourth. Foot slightly in front. Fourth position. Good. Fifth. Just a little tricky. So I guess I'm looking down to make sure that you can see me in the video. You want to bring your heel to your toe, your foot behind you. Okay, your both arms are going to go up over your head. Fifth position. Very nice. Across our floors. Okay, again, I can't go very far. You have more room than me. Go for it. Okay, we're gonna do four sachets to our right and four sachets to our left. Okay, ready? Right? Move over a little bit. Ready? On my count. 5, 6, 7, 8. Go sachet. 2, 3, 4. Freeze. And back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Freeze. Good. let's move on. We're going to go over a few moves that are in the routine that you'll be learning towards the end of this video. So we're going to talk about how to do échappés. Can everybody say échappés? Okay. Now, échappés are fairly easy. My level one students, you're going to be doing your échappés here. My older girls, we're doing your échappés here. Okay, with your arms in first. Okay? Now the little ones, it's because we're getting used to it. Hands are near your shoulders. Okay, when you do échappés, it's just a jump out. You're gonna bend your knees so you don't put much pressure on your legs and échappé in. Okay? And échappé out. Bend, échappé in. This one will land in a bit of a plié when you come back up. Okay? Older girls. Same thing, step our hands here. Again, échappé out. Good. Snap. Good. those.
One. So really it'll be one, two, three, four.
Okay? Then you're going to tendus, snapping four counts. One, two, three, four. Okay, got that part? Yes? Alright, it goes. One, two, prince is now before you. Okay, it's a bit of a rock song. So your fingers will go. One, two, then prince is kneel down before you. And you're gonna shimmy, that's what I said now. Okay? Then he goes bop bop da 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 da. Alright, so you're gonna go arms crossed. This is something about heartbeats. Pump, 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 pump. Okay, then we're gonna go to the side. We're gonna sit on our bottoms, lean back a little bit. Feet go up with a little side kick. Action. Then you're gonna bring your legs to the side because we're gonna have skirts on. You're gonna bring yourself up. Here, and you're gonna do pretty floaty arms. One, two, three, over your head. And then you're gonna stand with one foot, of course, like you're touching the glass. Up, good. Once you're up, you're going to get ready to do sway knees. Yeah. Actually going to three shot takedowns into the three H plates. So we'll be here, one, two, three, here, one, two, three. So this gets you ready for the roll around, step, roll around, point, roll around, point, roll around, point. Okay, so you're gonna do four of those. One, two, three, four, actually it comes back. Six, seven, eight. Once you get here, then go into an arabesque, a little bit of a tendu, tap in the back, one, two, three, switch, one, two, three, switch, one, two, three, okay? Once you're done doing that, you're going to move into doing your coupe and your passing, okay? So, you're going to move into here, coupe, coupe, passe, passe. Okay? It goes kind of quick. Then you're going to go to beret. Up, through. Slowly bring it down. Okay? Then it goes into like a little bit of a like freestyle breakdown. No, it was freestyle. You're gonna be doing demi-plies, grand plies, demi-plies, grand plies. So you're gonna do that for a few counts. Demis and grands, demis and grands. Then you're gonna go into rond de jambes, rond de jambes, rond de jambes, rond de jambes. Okay, when your rond de jambes are over, the music kind of starts back over. One, two. Prince is nearly before you. Now it starts back over, okay? Well, I'm gonna stop right there and give you guys an explanation, and I'm gonna go ahead and show you the whole dance all the way through. You can take your time and practice as much as you like. And this is the whole dance for this particular one. So take your time to practice, and I hope to see you guys in a few weeks, you guys. Guys, so let's see if we can put all of our ballet routines that are ballet moves that we've learned together and do the routine. So I'm going to start the music and you guys take your time and do it with me, okay?
Thank you.
This is your full routine for ballet, so should be set to go for that. Just be on the lookout for the second half of your tap routine next week.